Look at him, man.
Look at him.
Why is he depressed? Why is he sad? Why is he sad? Man up, man the fuck up, man. Okay, he got the deer, whatever that is. He grown that name.
Hungry?
Man, his voice is deep. Good.
Goodness gracious.
Get ready.
Falcon!
What the shit? Leave me alone!
Oh shit. I don't pay attention. Fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
There she is! Father!
Hey! Fuck off me, bitch!
Got you!
Yeah, yeah. Love you, son.
Up there! Look at you! Look out! The tree! Coming down!
What do you want me to do?
That was too close. He's coming around again!
I'm trying to help him! I do not wish to fight you!
Get off me, bitch!
Losing my grip here!
Fuck off me! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Father! I have you!
Oh no! Freya, we're not your enemies!
Freya,
get off me, bitch!
Please don't make me do this!
I fucking stand! Get off me! Oh. Hey.
Three of us, Dave. We made it.
Let us go home.
Did we move houses? Or are we still at the same house?
I will get the deer.
Okay, Atreus, okay.
Go on, girls.
Yeah, he smiled. I thought he was a big ass wolf. Why he small?
Is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
You do not know what Mother wanted.
Oh, she's awful.
Looks like we never will. I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him.
Before Jit? Dang, shut the fuck up. Man the fuck up.
I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him.
Before Jit? Dang, shut the fuck up. Man the fuck up. R.I.P. Fenrir. Even though I know him for like 30 seconds. That's the first death in the game. First death. What the shit? What the fuck that scared of me? What? That's what she looks like? She was a ginger?
Frey. Frey. Frey!
Time is running out, my love. And there is much to do.
Father!
Father!
Brother?
The hell is that?
Where's Atreus?
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
He cannot be far. Atreus, where are you?
Oh, shit. That's just good for him.
Fuck off. Ow, no, get off me.
Atreus! First, focus, heal.
What? What the hell? I was fighting him the whole time.
What happened?
Do anything. They overcame you. That is why we must not abandon your training. We do not know the reach of your abilities.
This man only speaks in quotes in his fire.
Not disciplined to control them.
Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
Oh. Hey.
Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
The bolts.
Oh shit. What's happening? What's happening?
I come in?
He is big, bro. Pause.
Why are you here? Being polite.
Is that Josh Brolin?
You seem like a calm and reasonable person. Are you a calm and reasonable person?
Fuck. What the fuck is that? Ain't no way that's Odin.
You know who I am?
Oh, yep.
How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet?
That's all I'm doing until you got
no here. Quarrel Thomas. With me, and I'll have. So what do you say?
No.
No.
Don't take all day.
Oh, shit, here we go.
About time.
That's hard as hell. That was hard.
I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up.
That was for Baldur. Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about.
You know my past.
The ghost of Sparta thing. Yeah.
Then you know what I'm capable of.
Show me.
Yes, sir. Ooh. Fucker. What?
Now we got him. What's this? Now we're talking.
Say when we're done.
That's all.
I'm not leaving until I see the real you. Get up!
Get off me, bitch!
This is for Moody! You put him last! Even in death! The fuck you say? Moody sought us in fear of you! He died of the wounds you gave him! Oh, we got a model father here! This feels familiar. What? Clever! Clever won't beat me. Let the god of war out! Let me see him!
My shield!
I see why my sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, Allfather, have plans for him. No! There he is.
Get away.
There's the god of war. Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir, can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned, but I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. They mention black smoke and the bleeding earth.
But the bleeding earth? Sounds like a mine, aye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Svartalfheim, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
Trickery? Is this Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Those blades. I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away!
Father, let me try. Dear. Dear. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah! Stay away from me! You monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
Just leave me alone.
Here, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get
you
out.
Get away from me, please.
Take you somewhere safe, away from Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Blasting yourself! My son brought us to this place. Will you? Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
And that the giants are all gone? And now they call me Loki. Finding the shrines.
The giants are gone.
When we got to Jotunheim, they were all dead.
Dead? Do you think Odin?
We do not know.
I think we're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa, what are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Ainuriar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Go!
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on either Valyr, too. Will the dwarves be okay?
But the time for such concerns has passed. We must leave. Now.
Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? That's what I don't know.
There!
Let's get going.
Means you should have stayed home.
More obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look. Here. This is what we saw. It's you. Fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed?
realms thrive?
And Odin dies.
She lied.
Roa lied.
Of course she did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charges against Asgard. Plus, Hell's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. It is over.
It is far from over.
It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths. Unimaginable pain and suffering.
Oh no! No!
Atreus!
Hold
on!
Over here! You're chained!
Let us go. Oh, okay.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. Like I said, we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
Your word that clouds your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants?
What if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Atreus! My son! And nothing more.
All this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood, none of it's real! He's just so...
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day, and possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here already.
Loki.
He should pay for what he said about Mother. But we're God. We can do whatever we want.
Please wait.
He actually gets dead.
Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Please stop!
I'm not finished with it yet. The chain is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future.
Is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
Ready?
Yeah. I'm ready. I've seen this before. Where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already. Just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. I wonder who he is.
No!
It's not right.
That can't be what happened.
No.
This isn't real. Ironwood's not real. Unigar's not real. None of this is real!
Hey!
The giants?
These are the giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And then before he died, he passed them on to me.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't wanna lose it. repeat it.
Every violation imagined.
Relax, man.
Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
Uh-oh.
Yeah! Look!
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
Quiet.
What do we have here? Oh, one eye, send another god to do his dirty work.
What the fuck is this?
Lord, you're busy.
I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that? Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain. Just listen. These men are in my service.
I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, or I kill you.
Have you decided?
I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry. And it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die.
You better screw his head back on, and I mean tightly.
So you're back.
Are you ready to answer me?
About what?
Where did you go? Who did you see? Was it Odin?
What? Is that what you think?
Do you deny it? Answer me! Did you go to Asgard?
No! Of course not! But so what if I did? It's my future, it's my life.
You are my son!
Then why don't you trust me?
If you want me to trust you, then tell me the truth.
The truth is you're being a complete asshole!
Laggy! You know that's no way to change a man's mind!
He doesn't have any faith in me! It's fine if he keeps secrets, it's fine if Mom did!
It is not fine! But her secrets are hard to be stuck with this path.
Oh, okay. So you don't believe in her anymore either?
This is not about your mother! What you have done is lie.
Wonder where I learned that.
That's quite enough!
Since when do you always take his side?
Since he became the one making sense!
Look, I was only thinking about going to Odin. But I swear it's for a good reason.
There is no good reason to go to Odin.
He'll only cloud your mind.
But I'd be going for us. I gotta stop something bad from happening.
Something bad did happen! Look at me! At Freya! At Tyr! Odin did this to us!
What's got everyone caterwauling all of a sudden?
Atreus wants to go to Asgard.
Asgard? Get kicked in the head or something?
Great. I guess everybody's against me now.
You must choose who you're going to be. Are you going to continue to lie and keep things from me? Are you my son?
Choose? I never get to choose. Just leave me alone.
Listen.
Let go of me!
Listen!
Dad, let go!
What the fuck? I can't!
It's Sindri. Just try to keep control!
No way, he's not managing to go!
Sort of his apprentice.
No shit! What is he teaching you?
I'm not sure.
Well, how many other students?
I don't know.
How long you stay? You don't know. Okay.
I'm gonna go climb that wall now.
Hello.
Hi.
So what part of the enormous wall made you think, visitors must be welcome?
I was sent for, actually. By Odin?
The Allfather sent for you.
Great.
Then why are you up there? And I'm not in here.
Why don't we ask him together?
Are you finished? Now. What could Odin, Allfather, King of the Aesir, possibly want with the likes of you.
That's between me and Odin.
You don't even know, do you?
Think you could pull me up, or...
No, I don't think I will. I think maybe I'll drop you.
No.
Yes, I'm going to drop you. Goodbye.
The command the Allfather's gonna be when he finds out you killed his guest. Loki of the Jotnar?
The Jotnar. An enemy of my people.
I am not your enemy.
I will be the judge of that.
Wait, is that Gjallarhorn? Are you Heimdall?
Obviously.
Now feel free to drink in the splendor of Asgard. This is a rare sight for outsiders.
Especially giants. And
I'm sorry if that is a letdown for you.
Real power, you see, does not need to flaunt. It emerges when the time is right. Don't you agree?
This guy is dumb as fuck, bro.
Ha! Hey! Whoa! Hey! Helmets! I brought you a practice dummy.
I thought we were going to Odin!
Well, that was boring. Guess who's next?
You sure you want to keep all father waiting?
Funny thing, I am sure not. Yes, I'm feeling very sure. Back.
Whoa! How is he doing? Oh! Not even close! Oh no! Arrows! How fearsome! Is this all you got?
How have you survived this long? You're not gonna stop me from seeing Odin!
He's our father's guest.
I thought I smelled something.
Take one more step, you're not gonna like how this ends.
Really? And how do you intend to stop me?
Look into my eyes. You tell me.
What is it?
It's what drives me. You feel it, don't you?
It feels like knowledge. Truth.
All truth. All the answers. We can find out why we're here, learn how to change our fate, stop Ragnarok for good, maybe. Save the people we love.
How?
I was a young god when I found it. Spent lifetimes studying it, following every clue down every dead end. Looking for and finally unearthing this. See that? It shares the same mystical energy.
It opened a crack. Can we just look inside?
I wouldn't recommend that.
What's the broken mask for?
Recognize any writing on it?
I seen that mask. Where did I see that mask?
These aren't from the Nine Realms, Bark. And a field of battles never fought.
Are you certain? Because if that's the clue, I know what it means.
And what's that?
Keep working with me and find out. You don't have to kill anyone. You don't have to betray your father or yourself. Come on, I know you felt what I felt. The answers are in there. Let's get them. I mean, you translated this language like it was nothing.
If I do help you, what's next?
Thor! Get down here!
Allfather.
Don't do that! What's next is chasing this down. Take this. And this stealthy side of beef. And see where it takes you.
Don't promise anything.
Nonsense. Happy hunting.
You.
Go easy on him, you hear me?
Yep. The rest of the mask is here.
Our Allfather dropped us. What do you think? Take that and do your damn job.
It's here. This is the spot.
Well, where is it? In the lava? Sticking your hand in lava is never gonna feel good.
I wasn't thinking.
Good. It's better that way. All right, let's get out of here. Oh. Don't try to play me again. You're an okay kid. You're still a giant, and I'll revel in killing you too.
What did you do?
Loki.
The rift got brighter.
Look, you did it.
Look, one of these phrases is complete now. We can read it all.
We on the horse.
Get on.
That's a good lass.
Lovely creatures, but temperamental by reputation. In my land, they keep children away from the loss by telling them a Kelpie would drown them. Of course, no Kelpie I know would do such a thing. Unless it was disrespected.
It walks on water.
Aye. No mystical water steeds to speak of in Greece, brother? Mm.
There were the hippocamps. They served the sea god. I battled one upon a titan.
That might not be her favorite subject.
What the shit? I'm gonna drown!
He resists the urge to grunt. Oh, he fails.
You come to us, piteous archetypes, seeking freedom from your scripts, as if knowing your lines would grant you the power to rewrite them.
Speak plain.
You will die, Kratos of Sparta.
But you called him the destroyer of fate. There must be a way to subvert destiny.
There is no destiny, Puck.
The protagonists are speechless. They do not understand.
There is no grand design, no script. Only the choices you make. That your choices are so predictable merely make us seem prescient.
When my son was born, shut up!
Your prophecy said he would die a needless death.
And he did. Because you could not let him go. Because he thirsted for revenge. And because you kill gods.
But what Kratos did, it was not out of hate.
Should I bring him a crown then? He still slays gods, but now he's sad about it? You are the sum of your choices, nothing more. And because your choices never change, you will learn that Heimdall intends to kill your son in Asgard, and you will do what you do best. And then Ragnarok.
The skies burn, the curtains fall. Exeunt omnes.
Again, he misses the point. Focusing on the second act to the exclusion of the final. A common mistake in storycraft.
He stomps away, followed closely by Freya.
I enjoyed your story, Kratos. Pity it has to end so soon.
Ha 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 ha!